Purva, next word. In the beginning. Purva means in the beginning. And also in the east. The word always has two meanings. The next word, Sadhyaha. Do you remember these fellows? The potential devas who were there before creation. They greeted us on the first day in the airport. The first day lesson, we talked of those fellows, Siddhas and Sadhyas. That is the potential devas and the manifest devas. These are the potential devas who are on the background, who come there to the airport of Geneva to receive the newborn fellows. So, Sadhyas. Sadhya means the potential devas. Yes, sadhana means to make things possible, to practice. Yes. The word santi, the last word, santi, means are there. The verb of existence, are there. Santi, the word santi means are there. Santi. No, no, shanti is different. Shanti is peace. This is santi. There are two types of S in Sanskrit. This is santi and that is shanti, that is different. And devaha means, you know, devas. What does this mean? Where the potential devas are existing as their beginning and their east. That is, before these devas were born, they had their own previous potential devas. By virtue of those devas, these fellows got their traits as instincts to create. See? See how the newborn child, if you touch a little honey on his tongue, it is like that. How does he know it? That is instinct. There are devas on his tongue. The fellows were there. And they say, do like this. That is what is called instinct. These are instinctual devas. You see, how the newborn child, if you touch honey here, he never does it. Here, no. If you touch it here, he says, yes. How does he know it? The devas from inside say, no, it is honey, now it is time. So, these devas, whenever they are born, in a newborn babe, they had their own background potential devas who are spurring them as instincts into the creative activity. That's it. Now, the translation of the verse. The devas performed sacrifice. Sorry, the devas sacrificed the sacrifice. The devas sacrificed the sacrifice from the very sacrifice. Their traits, T-R-E-I-T-S, stood, their traits stood as the first traits for them, as the first traits for them from those potential devas, from those potential devas who stood as their background. Potential devas who stood as their background. And with these traits, they magnified the process of sacrifice into this creation, since they found it joyful. So, tomorrow again. State of stability of mind and state of meditation, they always wish to stand as the Dhyani Buddhas who are working under the Creator. What do they want, those who meditate, actually? Many people meditate to become better and their luck becoming better, fortune better, all this is not meditation. When we actually fall into the line of those fellows who are meditating, that is the work of the devas, we understand that we are desirous of becoming one with those helpers of creation who are working out the creation, those who are meditating for light, and those who are working as the disciples of the Creator. That is what he means. Now we go to the translation of the verse. In the capacity of the Prajapati, the first one, Prajapati, within brackets, the Lord of cycles and generations, the Lord of cycles and generations, close the brackets, goes round in the womb and is born as many beings, and is born as the many beings, though he is never born to anyone. Full stop. The stable ones who reached the meditative levels can know about his birthplace and very much wish to live in the abode of his race of light. Yes, race, abode of the race of light, where the Creator does his work with pleasure. This is what it means. A little bit of explanation will be given tomorrow, and tomorrow we will finish the teaching of this very text, and there is one more class left. Do you know what for? The every hymn of Veda should be recited, and before and after reciting every hymn, there is what is called its own peace invocation. There is a little mantram which should be read before we begin this and after we finish this. I will explain that, and then there are people who have learnt in India with us how to chant this here, and you will be here. So the devas are going to a new place to form the same thing and to do the same thing. Okay, let us not come on the way of the work of the devas. Let the devas of Belgium return to Belgium. So we will chant here, myself and Kumar and anyone who is there who has last year. So I think Inge is there. Not this. Oh, another hymn he received in India, train. Yes, she received Rudra. That is the other one. Okay, myself and Kumar will give a recital of this hymn and we complete the teaching session day after tomorrow. That's how we do. Thank you.